What's up, everyone? I'm back for the next part.
So this ought to be fun.
Oh boy. Yeah, let's go with Captain Falcon, then Diddy, then Donkey, then Olimar. Interrupt the fucking Falcon punch, you bitch! Myself up. I'm doing an excellent job so far. By that, of course, I mean an excellent job of sucking ass. Damn it! Fuck, this is terrible. No, I think I have vague memories of hating this mission. It's coming back to me. Come on, go through the door. There you go, stupid. Oh, this is just an extra room. Fuck did I land on? Aha! Dude, fuck off. There we go. Shit. I hate those fucking things. Oh, shit. Yeah, I remember this. This is a total fucking pain in the ass. Yeah, I remember. I fucking hated this, and I just died. Wow, that was fucking stupid. Alright, yeah, this one might actually take me a few tries. But it's not like I'm going anywhere today. It's not like I've got anything better to do, so. Yeah. To rock out with Olimar for a little bit. Hopefully I find an extra life somewhere, otherwise I'm fucked. Hey, speak of the devil! Thank you. don't remember that. Come on, just go through the door, you dumb fuck. What are you doing? Man. That's the one thing I hate in this, is trying to enter a door and it just... have it not work. I had a feeling something dumb like this might happen. Let's do this. Thank you. Jesus Christ, that was ridiculous. There you go. Come on, get down there. There we are. Would you fuckheads get off of here? Thank you. this is this level. Son of a bitch, it is! Damn it! Okay. Oh, fuck, this is difficult. Not only do I have to beat Meta Ridley, but I have a time fucking limit of 2 minutes. Samus probably had the best aerial attacks. Alright. Well, I'm gonna end this one here, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.